Guys, so today I'm back with another episode of Palaces. So off camera I got a few supplies, quite a lot, because that's what I really had to do. So I got some materials and things to help me live. So yeah, let's get into the video. So today I was thinking about starting a mine somewhere, and my goal for the next few episodes is to put like a carpet along the floor where those emeralds are and what the start says there, and then it'll also be to have a concrete path so it looks a bit nicer. So for that I need wool, and I think off camera I might have gotten some wool, but I don't know if I have that much. So wool, it's over here. I'm forgetting where everything is. Too many chests. So the wool is in here. Oh, I didn't realise I had that much. Because off camera I did find a load of sheep, and I decided to kill them all. I'm not a very nice person. Two sheep. How do you make carpet again? Ah. I'll keep some wool. How much carpet do I have from this? Oh my god. I've got so many. So I have a lot of wolves. So I have a lot of wolves there. Oh god, I've just... Wait, what? I think I am in creative mode. I do not know why. Wait, oh, I just did creative. What? Why am I in creative mode? Oh, I remember now. Yesterday, after episode 1 went up, I went into creative because a creeper sort of blew up the living room. So I had to rebuild it. So yes, that I think was why I was in creative mode. So I have a load of carpet, but I don't know what dye I have, because I made some purple dye. I don't know if I made purple dye. I just like purple. So I have 4 lapis, is that it? Red and purple. Well, I don't want to make a purple carpet. Should I make a red carpet or a blue carpet? Why don't you guys tell me in comment section? Because I think I'm gonna go out. Like, how do you make concrete? Does anyone know how to make concrete? But I think, do I have any ore? Yeah, I found a cave. Oh yes, I do have a lot of ore. I'm gonna make a blue one. Furnaces downstairs, but I don't have any coal. I wasted all my wood. I'm gonna leave it in the furnace, and I'm gonna bring down some wood. So I'll split that in half. Put that in a stack. Yeah, I'll put 32 in there, and 32 in the other one. And I will go get some wood from up here. Oh, I keep going to the bedroom and not where the wood is. Wood. I will take the wood. Take some wood. And I'll put that back. And I will turn it all into charcoal in the furnace. Is it in the furnace? But yeah, it's good if you do that, you get wooden planks. Okay, I'm gonna take these out again then. You have to really, really, that's so annoying. Right, I'm gonna turn six of it into planks. Then I should get charcoal from this. I think that should put two more. I'm gonna keep the rest of this wood. Don't sacrifice all that.
Then. While that's going on, I will put this in here. And start making this grid. And what can I do while I wait? I would like to know how I make concrete. Does anyone know how I make it? Is it gravel and sandstone? I feel it might be. I don't have any sand and I don't have any gravel. Great. I'm gonna dig in my hand until I find stone. Sand
down into the boring depths of deep. What is this? Where is the gravel? Yeah, so I need to pick up that. That's the start of my very pathetic mine. I'm not very good at mining at all. I've just realised I've been covering up the microphone the whole time. And I am. Right, how's the thing you're doing? Why don't I just put something in the microwave? 8 lockers and 12 charcoal. That is good. So I shall put all the. I shall put 16 more in there to smelt. Oh my gosh, I don't understand these. Can I turn it off? Oh god.
Sorry about that.
I'm not very good with mechanics, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Did I grab the dye? Yes, I did. I'm gonna take this up. And I'm going to make some blue carpet. Wait. Oh my gosh, do you know what I've done? You meant to dye the wall. Oh, no. I didn't know. That's so annoying. Anyway, where am I going to start this carpet? I have the blue. Because I don't think red would be as nice. I think I'm going to start it downstairs. And then it can work its way up. So that's as far as I get. So not a great start. How's it doing? 9. So I've got 21 charcoal. That's great. So now in here, I can start smelting. In, I'll just do the rest of this in there. How am I doing in here? 11. So I'm gonna leave this going. And I'm going to go put things in the chest. And make some more blue carpet. I can't believe I did that. I need blue carpet. The dye carpet. I'm such an idiot. I'm just so annoyed at myself. Wool. Where is wool? This is wool. I'll put all, wait, I'll keep four up on me. I'll put all those in there. Keep this on me. Right, I'm gonna make some more carpet. How much do I get this time? 15. That's alright. Alright. Down, down, and down I go. Oh, the fuel's gone anyway. I'm going to dye the rest of my wool. I think I'll get quite a lot. I don't know though. Seventeen. I think that's pretty good. How much of this do I get? So I have 39. I think that's pretty good. Wool. Spare one in there. And the wood. And I'm going to put all these down. I don't think that's going to finish, but I think I'll get pretty far. 39. Does anyone know if it's just me that the prismarine changes colour? Because I still don't know. And I am going to finish downstairs, which I'm very happy about because now I can go upstairs. And I will. Yes! I ran out just. Like, I need three more, that, and then the carpet's actually done. And I did it in one episode. I'm so happy. Yay! So next episode, I will be able to start the concrete road. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new around here. Hope you're having a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!